softball playing in their first ever state title game, going up against powerhouse Unionville Sebewing in Division 4. The Patriots took an early 3-0 lead and added a couple extra runs in the fourth. But here in the fifth, Holton earns their first run of the game thanks to a stand-up triple from Abby Fowler. Pitcher Kenzie Green threw for 3 1/3 innings with 4 strikeouts in this outing, but USA was too much to handle. The Red Devils fall 11-1 and are the D4 state runner-up.